Surinder Arora, and I won Business Person of the Year.
What does it mean for you, not just to be a part of this celebration, but to be officially an award winner now?
Well, it's incredible. I wasn't expecting it, but it's absolutely wonderful, and it's all credit to not just myself, but the whole of the Arora team, consisting of nearly 3,000 employees in the group.
Obviously, tonight we're celebrating a whole range of Asian achievement. Why do you think specifically commercial economic success is such an important area to be celebrating?
Well, I think if you just look at what the Asian community have added to the UK GDP and the success amongst the Asian community, and it just goes to prove again, hard work, dedication, commitment always pays off.
Is there anything in terms of supporting that future success that you would like to see change from the current status quo?
All I would just be saying to people is never give up and always have that dream before they turn into reality. You have to have dreams before you can achieve them.
Of course, tonight's about celebrating role models. Who or what were the role models that inspired you on the path to your own success?
Well, when I look at different types of role models, when I look at the Hindujas, when I look at the other real successful, and it's not just purely from the business side, but it's also success in the industry. If you look at around the world, amongst the Asian community, whether they're in the technology sector, the banking sector, financial sector, it's absolutely incredible achievement.